What's up? It's T-Walk the Hawk back here again with another video for y'all, another bodybuilding update. So if you've ever heard of Chris Tuttle before, a top pro bodybuilder, all right? Seems to have taken a hiatus for about 5 years or so, but he recently announced on his Instagram that he's making, you know, I guess you can call it a comeback. If you don't know much about him, he actually won, I believe it was the MPC Nationals back in 2013, first place. And he actually won the Jay Cutler Classic, first place, and I believe the overall. So he's a well-accomplished bodybuilder, probably been dealing with some personal issues. I'm not exactly sure and don't want to get into that. But all I know is on his Instagram, he announced he's 8 weeks out. That was about a week ago. So right now, he is about 7 weeks out from making his way back to the stage. And he always seems to bring some pretty good conditioning. If you look him up, check out his pictures even now, 8 weeks out in that update photo, looks really good condition, really good size. So we'll see what he brings to the table. I just wanted to bring y'all that update. Again, if you don't know who he is, look him up on Instagram, Chris Tuttle, Google him. You can look him up on, I believe, Muscular Development. They got a little biography about him. So yeah, check him out and, you know, pay attention, see if he places. And I'm sure he will. And from there, see what his next move is. Maybe he'll be in the Olympia stage next year. Who knows? We'll see. But that's just a quick update. As always, do what you got to do. Do what you got to do because it's that simple. T-Walk the Hawk. And what you got to do right now is click that subscribe, like, comment. Click that bell so you don't miss notifications because I'm constantly giving y'all all the updates on bodybuilding news, drama, fitness advice. Ways to help y'all out and keep y'all notified, all right? But that's it. I'll holler at y'all. Peace.